Okay, getting ready to shoot the clear on this fairing. And then what I've got is the Spraymax 2K. I'm going to have to pound the, or release the hardener into it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to release the hardener into it. I've already shook this thing for 2 minutes. Shake it up. Okay, I'll bring it back after the 2 minutes. Okay, I got the air running. Hardener's in clear. We'll put the PPP on. So my goal is to get 4, possibly 5 coats of air on it. First coat's going to be fairly light. Okay, round number 2. Thank you. You can see it's starting to gloss up a little bit. So we're gonna wait for 5 minutes. And we'll wait 5 minutes. Okay, that's it. There is no more clear left in that pan. So, let's have a look. Okay, so the clear can is empty. You could put any more on if you wanted to. I think it went out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it. For the very first time I've ever done anything like this. So, that worked out pretty good. There are no runs. And there's my little grab handle that I taped on there with duct tape. Okay. Nothing left but the 2-day cure time. Oh, back in a couple of days.